What's up, guys? It's Logan here. This is just an update video, basically. So, me and my cousin, we're gonna do a pretty cool video for you guys. I'm not gonna tell you what it is yet, but... So, I got an order in from Bass Pro a little while ago. I'm waiting for my mystery tackle box to get here. I don't know when it's gonna get here. Might be in the mail now. I might go look then. So, my order from Mystery Tackle Box was, I got 25 of these 4-aught wide gap worm hooks. These things. I got 25 of those. I also got a few swim jigs. I'll show you those here in a second. Swim jigs, jig box. Got this swim jig here, bluegill color. And I got this other swim jig here. I got two bluegill colors. They're both different kind of bluegill colors. One, I think, is like summer gill or whatever. I don't even know what it's called. I forget. One's a bluegill and one's another kind of bluegill color. Yeah, I got those. I was going to get a scale and some pliers, but they're all out of stock because of freaking coronavirus, you know. I got this underspin. I got two of these underspins right here. And I got... this underspin, if I can find it, it's right here. Bigger underspin for like walleye or whatever, big bass. So yeah, it's basically just an update video. No new rods, no really anything. Respooled some rods, that's pretty much it. Okay, I'm gonna go out to the mailbox and see if my mystery tackle box came. I don't know if it did or not, we'll see. I also ordered some stuff from Guggen Squad. See if that's here. If it is, well, it's going to turn into an unboxing video. Holy shit, it's fucking windy out. Alright, no packages over there. I'm going to go out to the mailbox to see. I'm just gonna be using my phone like usual because I don't have one yet. I'm probably gonna get one here soon. We're gonna make a video, but we didn't know if we could upload it from the GoPro, but I don't know, my mom's computer, I guess the Windows 10 and even my computer. Hopefully my mom has an old computer, it's a Windows 7. She had to get a new one because the other one wouldn't work. So she's gonna try and get that fixed because she knows a guy that fixes a bunch of stuff actually. Yep. Flowers. Mother got flowers. Go-kart, check me out on TikTok at LoganT243. Go-kart videos. Trying to fix that thing up. Ride it. It's a little small for me, though, because I got it when I was like 7 or 8. But, yeah. Basically, gonna do a video. I don't really want to tell you guys what the video is called yet. You'll see, but it's gonna be hopefully fire. So yeah, this is basically just an update video for you guys. Dogs are doing well, parents are doing well. basically. No one in my family has the coronavirus yet. Hopefully never, but my gram's getting her surgery soon, so she literally can't get it because she has asthma. And if she got it, it'd be, Jesus Christ, about to drop my phone. She got it, it'd be much worse for her because she has asthma, so that makes every like sickness worse than what other people would have. So, let's hope she doesn't get it. She's also like, I think she's like 68, I think. So yeah, just an update video for you guys, and I will see you on next Saturday, hopefully, if it gets warmer out. All right, peace.